I understand you get many ideas when meditating. And has a dream ever provided inspiration for a painting or a film?
Nighttime dreams, I say, have never really given me ideas, specific ideas, but I love this thing of dream logic, the way dreams go. And I always say cinema can say that dream logic. The language of cinema is so beautiful. One time on Blue Velvet, I had the script almost complete, but it wasn't complete. And it was certain very key things were needed, and I needed ideas. And I walked in on this day to an office for a meeting in a studio. I don't remember why I was there. And in the outer room was the secretary, and she asked me if I wanted a cup of coffee and to sit down, because I couldn't go in right away for this meeting. And I said, sure. I sat down and immediately remembered the night before I had a dream. And it all was coming back to me, and I jumped and I asked her, please, do you have a piece of paper and a pencil? And she saw the urgency in my face, and she got that right away. I wrote down these things, and that was the completion of the script for Blue Velvet.
That's great. Well, one more?
Sure thing.
Wind them up.
You guys okay? Yeah. Okay.
What is the biggest change in cinematography in the last 40 years for you?
Digital. This thing of celluloid is just extremely, extremely beautiful. But this celluloid is kind of like, I say, a dinosaur now. And digital is the new way. Digital is getting better and better. It's lighter weight. You see what you're going to get right away, and you don't have to go to the lab. It doesn't get dirty. It doesn't tear. It doesn't get watermarks. It's and there's so many things you can do to it after you've shot it. It's a beautiful, beautiful thing, a big, big change. The price has come down on cameras, meaning more and more people can make films and live in that world. So I think that's a big, big change.
One more. And maybe, well, I'll ask the question and then maybe we could tie it. It ties quite beautifully into the film they're about to see. What elements of film as a medium are most important to you in creating an immersive sense of place?
I always say the same thing. Every element is critical. And we get these ideas, and sometimes we fall in love with an idea, and the idea tells us everything. The idea is like, even if it comes in fragments, it's like a TV showing a fragment of a scene, or a fragment of a character, or a fragment of a mood. And you get all these fragments together into a script, and then you follow that. But you don't walk away from any element until it feels correct. So all the elements are so critical. And this film, Sunset Boulevard, I always say, you know, Billy Wilder he's a great, great director. And one of the things he does so well is make a sense of place, a place and a world that when you're in it, it's so complete and so beautiful. His film, The Apartment, was that way for me. This film, Sunset Boulevard, is one of my all-time favorite films. It's about our town, and it's in a time when the golden age of cinema was really over, but it still holds this so beautifully in this film. And so every element's correct, and every element in this film is beautiful.
Thank you, sir. Ladies
and gentlemen,
thank you very much.